So it's time for the flower challenge that somebody decided would be a great idea to put it on Facebook. And kind of, it's turned into its own little thing now. So there'll be a video of everything that we've got going at the moment, and it's going to be incredibly messy. It's really cold, but it should look ace in slow motion. And you've all donated £85 so far, so we thought we might as well do it properly. So thank you very much. And Em's just going to say a little bit about why we're doing it at St Giles.
Yeah, we're going to raise some money for St Giles Hospice. It's for a really good cause. St Giles Hospice look after lots of patients throughout the year. It costs £9 million a year for our care. And we look after patients not just within the hospice itself, but in the community. And it's not just about cancer, it's about other conditions as well. We look after people with cancer and with other conditions like MND, dementia, COPD, heart failure. So there's lots and lots of people that we care for, and we can't do it without you. So please help us and raise some money for a good cause.
Right, let's get going. Thank you.
I'm the top.
Can we get some more?